Loading up. Just about ready. They're all in. They're off. Dynamic Dancer bounced out well there from the center, getting out to show good speed there from the inside. Got Sacker now getting up there. Chiggerbite. Chiggerbite goes out to take the lead. Shankly Heights is getting up second, and Charmel Chic crossing over from the far outside is now racing third. As they come down for the dip here, got about 5/8 to go. Looks like they're setting a pretty solid pace out there. Getting up to be fourth is Tag's Red Ripper, now passing Dynamic Dancer, who's back to fifth. Got Sacker dropping back on the inside is passed by Faultline, and Bold Prophet in the white is back 6 lengths off the lead. It's a very spread out field. Big Dollar Bill is actually back there fourth last, 11 lengths off the lead. It's 6 further back to Sherrill's Ready, and 3.5 lengths further back then to Squadron 14 and Campione. They are far, far back, running for the top of the stretch now. And over on the inside there, that's Chigger Bite, taken on by Charmel Chic, who's traveling well. Shankly Heights is being asked for more. It's Charmel Chic traveling well, coming for the final quarter and coming up to a slight lead now as Chigger Bite's under the whip. It is Charmel Chic, the one to catch. Coming out of the pack here, Big Dollar Bill with a belated bid, and Bold Prophet there in the white on the extreme outside. Got Sacker charging home. It's Charmel Chic with a big cushion, though. Charmel Chic, Bold Prophet, Got Sacker, Charmel Chic. They won't touch him. It's Charmel Chic under a hand ride. He wins by 4. Sherrill's Ready came out the pack to snatch second. Bold Prophet there in that photo. It's also tight for the Superfecta. The unofficial winner of today's second race, number 12, Charmel Chic. And there's a photo for second and third. Please hold all tickets. That race time for 6.5 furlongs, 1:18.75. Number 4, Sherrill's Ready, ran second. Number 9, Bold Prophet, third. And number 8, Tag's Red Ripper, finished fourth. The unofficial results are 12, 4, 9, and 8. Now entering the winner's circle is number 12, Charmel Chic. He's a 3-year-old, Dark Bay, or Brown Gelding, by Lonro, from Judith Basin, by Danzig. Bred in Kentucky by Dixiana Farms, he's owned by Musean Karabulut. Winning trainer is Marat Sankal, and the winning jockey, Robbie Alvarado. Our second race, presented by Boot Barn, we welcome Sarah Brown to the winner's circle at Kentucky Downs, making the presentation for Boot Barn for today's second. That result is official. The $1 double of 11 and 12 paid $30.10. This $1 exacta paid $28 even. The 50-cent trifecta, $125.85. And in the second, that 10-cent superfecta paid $189.